Hi guys, welcome to the Get Istek YouTube channel. Today we keep expanding our knowledge about PSPICE together. If you are interested in SPICE software programs, I recommend you to watch those bunch of videos that I recorded earlier. Okay, let's get started. Today, we are making another transient analysis project. In the last video, we make this by using switch, but instead of using a switch, we can also use a voltage source that changes over time. We use vPulse and iPulse sources from the source library. You are coming to the add parts, and there are libraries in the bottom section. And you will look at the source library. I am coming. After that, you will select our sources. Yeah, sources are here. You see there are different sources. For example, this is iPulse, and IDC, IAC. AC current source, DC current source, it doesn't matter. Also, there are AC voltage source, DC voltage source, pulse voltage. You will select those voltage and current sources and put here and here. If you remember that in the last video, there was a switch here. But in this video, we deleted it and we are changing our source types. And this is another transient analysis, and the name of this circuit is circuit with a pulse voltage and current source. Okay. And this circuit is working like a differential amplifier, but I'm not gonna tell about details in this video. Okay, never mind. Let's create a new simulation profile. I am creating a new simulation profile and give it a name, for example, vPulse. It doesn't matter, you can use another name. It will be a transient analysis, and time domain transient analysis. I will give 20 seconds is okay for me, and the maximum step size is try to keep it much more smaller, 0.001. It is okay for me, and apply and click OK. That's ready. Everything is ready. We can run our circuits by clicking F11. By the way, the simulation is coming. Okay, you see there is nothing, but we will add some traces to see some graphs in our screen. And I will select V out and V in, and after that click OK. You see that the green one is V out and the red one is V in, and we are seeing that V in is 20 volt, something like that, 20 volt pulse voltage, but in the outside our voltage is something like 5 volts. Our output voltage is 5 volts, and I see that you guys are asking that why the output voltage is decreased, and this circuit is working like differential amplifier. I said this before, and actually we are charging our capacitor, and output voltage is going its way with less value. And that's the idea. Capacitor is keeping some voltage for itself, and we are charging capacitor, and in the outside we get a decreased voltage level, and this is the reason. If you like this video, don't forget to like and share with your friends, and please support my channel. If you are interested some PSPICE projects, and I will keep recording some videos about it. And thank you very much. See you in next tutorial.